Greetings and salutations, YouTube. My name is Matt Doe, and this is my first unboxing video here. And to start off, we got the Dylan Boots in beige by the shoe company called Taft. Now, before we dive into it though, I do want to point out that this is not a sponsored video, and I am not getting paid for any of this. But if Taft does want to sponsor me, they are more than welcome to. Now, let's go ahead and open this bad boy. Pretty straightforward packaging done by Taft. I really like how their logo is just standing out, looking all pretty and shining like that. And I'm a big fan of the black and gold pattern. Well, it looks like we got a few goodies with the boots. I don't know about you guys, but I'll never say no to complimentary accessories. So what's included in the box are a Taft branded plastic shoehorn and a travel bag to go with it. Now if you don't have a shoehorn already, then this is definitely an essential to have, and you should be using one to put on your shoes and boots every single time so that the heel isn't worn out. Travel bag does feel durable, and it's definitely big enough to hold the boots, so you definitely want to be using this whenever you store the boots in your luggage or your bags. Let's get to the boots themselves. So these boots are what's called a jodhpur boot, and the history behind them is that they were designed for horseback riders as a brand new design and much more affordable alternative to tall riding boots. They look really similar to the more popular Chelsea boot, but with slight differences. The most obvious one being the straps that wrap behind the boot. So these straps are actually used to tighten and loosen the boot around you every time you slip them on and off. Personally, I think the extra step can be tedious, but honestly, it just makes the boot look so much more sleek. I'm willing to accept it. The boot actually reminds me of something from Assassin's Creed, if any of you played that game. Alright, so that's it for this unboxing. Stay tuned for a lookbook video next to see how these boots actually look on the feet and with certain outfits. Thanks for watching, guys. Until next time, peace.